Burlington man is in custody after police say he tried to break into a home with an axe. Police arrested this man on your screen, William Cowan. That attempted break-in happened around 9 this morning in Edinburgh Court. Police say Cowan used an axe that belonged to the homeowners who were inside of the house at the time. They say the homeowner pointed a shotgun at Cowan, who then ran away. Officers caught him a couple blocks away and nobody here was hurt.